What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a page break in Microsoft Word. Inserting page breaks throughout your Microsoft Word document lets you more logically break the information you're presenting into sections. However, if you decide you no longer want a specific page break you inserted, there's no easily visible way to remove it. But rest assured, it is possible to remove section breaks in your Word document. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a page break in Microsoft Word. Step 1. Launch Microsoft Word on your computer. Open the document you want to remove a page break from and then navigate to where the page break you want to remove is located in the document. Step 2. Click Home in the menu at the top of the screen and then find the Paragraph section in the ribbon. Step 3. Click the Show Hide icon in the Paragraph section. The Show Hide icon looks like a paragraph symbol. You'll now see paragraph marks and other hidden formatting symbols in your Microsoft Word document. As part of this, you'll now see the text Page Break where your page breaks are located. Step 4. Double-click the Page Break text to highlight it, and then click Delete on your computer's keyboard to delete that page break in your Word document. The page break will be removed and you'll see any text that was moved to the next page pulled up to this page. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com.